And welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Sin, episode 40. So, A, here you go. First of all, I need to read this.
I'm a blacksmith. Bring me that.
Lanning is comprised of abandoned old houses, one of which Lanning Grass is fashioned in a workshop.
Ah, yes, very good. Now I can get to work. But first, let me set up. Come again later.
Wow, that's mean. You see that barrel move? I'm barrel mimics now? Why are there no barrel mimics, actually? Honestly, this in itself kind of makes me think Dark Souls 2 is better than Dark Souls 1. I think 2 is actually, I don't know if I want to say, you know, I don't want to get lynched, but, I kind of want to say that 2, I think we can agree that 2 is a more pleasurable experience than 1 is.
Bearer of the curse.
There you go, and now it's back to working order. Yeah, bearer, seek lust. Oh, you're still here. Oh, I can merely just break this door. Is this like a soul error or something? No. That's what Dark Souls should be. But you should be able to keep that. I really wish that you could like use that lamp and actually make it like a soul lamp or something. Or like make it so like, because that's the one object we brought with us from the surface world. So I could see that be like a really cool thing where you have to like climb. Hi. Wait, oh no, that's a sign. Really? That's a sign soapstone? Oh, no, that's exactly what I want. Oh. I guess it wanted to make durability a thing in this game. Okay, and then it's like suggesting. That I get 4,000 souls. Yeah, I meant to do that. Huh. I didn't mean to do that, though. Oh yeah, and if you just hit B. I'm hearing them, you're hearing them from outside. I think that's only giving me like 50 souls though. So I kind of want to make this a... the problem with it is that this is kind of hard. Artorias. Yeah. Thank you. I'm trying to be helpful. It's because there's two of us. And he's not supposed to be able to summon yet. Game. Really? Be very, very fucking careful. That's an iron door. They can hear me, though. Well, I mean, I literally can't do anything, so... Oh. Oh, it's gonna... Oh. Jesus, Torius, what did you do? Piss him off. Like the sign out. Yeah. I was like, Amygdala! Gonna do it again. I said, he had. Blew it. Come on. There you go. And that, my friends, it's a problem, is how this game should be fucking played. Just play with other people. Please, I want to be summoned. I want to help people. It's the only thing that gives my, destroyed undead heart any meaning. And even if I die, I'm pretty sure I get to keep my souls. I get to keep all that. Sadly, I can't just keep it there indefinitely. I wish I could. Uh-oh. Okay. Oof. For me. I need oh god. You need to stun like the shit out of these guys. Yeah, thanks. They're down over there? I mean, are they trying to fight the pursuer, or...? Yes. Hey. They're fucking... Oh, wait, can't you... No, that's a great sword. Never mind. I'm guessing I just literally can't skip the cutscene. Because it's my first time seeing the cutscene. There you go. See, this is why I wish I could just level up with the bonfire, because then I can just level up the bonfire, put down my symbol, and then be on my way.
Bearer of the...
I mean, one, oh, you know what it was? Me, I was a weak Gray Phantom. One, what, oh, meme build ahead. good for me. Again. Cross the bridge. That's why I'm glad that I'm doing this now while the game is slightly still alive. It's locked. Serious? No, they're not. They can't be. You mean this roof? You do. I'm looking for a titanite shard next to a portcullis. And I should have something like one or two more frames of dodging. Off the cliff with you. You know, Legend of Zelda, roll before you land. Wait, that's an area? Huh. Yeah, that's a goddamn area you can go to. I've never seen that area. Feel like to. Like, take a path around to find a portcullis. And take that portcullis. Oh, God. Yeah, it's that. There's a point. Oh, hi, hi. No point, so you don't get fucking insta-gibbed by the fall damage. Oh no, I've been there. God. Huh. Fucking sure hope it doesn't fall again. That's a guard break move. Excuse me, sir, please don't kill my NPC. I wish you could put away your weapon.
My name is Kay.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just daydreaming, I think.
Like yourself.
My name is Kale. I'm a traveler like yourself. There you go.
Why cartography, you ask? Well, that's a good question. When I first came into this forsaken land, it was a curse? Something about a curse? How embarrassing. I seem to have lost my focus. But I do know one thing for certain. I have always been very fond of maps.
Why doesn't anyone just write shit down, though? Like, seriously?
Some time ago. Drangling, the Lost Kingdom. It sounded so romantic. Have you seen Majula?
It's a nice looking mace, though.
A rather spacious mansion there. I've made it my temporary home. Well, as something of a squatter, I'm afraid. Inside the mansion, I found a strange map. Like none I'd ever seen. I believe that it's a map of Drenleg. Now I'm traveling the land to prove it. Yes. Yes, that's it. That's why I came to the kingdom. Wait. No. That wasn't it. Then what? I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that map? Wonderful. Then you're fascinated by maps, just like me. Shame on you.
Yes and no, I'm more interested in like floor plans. Honestly.
Here, take this. A key to the mansion.
Ah, oh, that's cool. Better not have lost that goddamn key, though. Just making sure that sound works. Mate! Oh, that's you. Okay. The fuck did he go? Wait, how the fuck is Pride dying? Oh, that's nice. You gotta be fucking careful with that movie because it's glitchy as all hell. Oh, I just noticed, they weren't kidding, I am a really weak gray phantom, aren't I? Ah.
Were you looking for that wonderful shame here? What a joy to meet again.
That's a fucking shit ton of souls, though. Oh, thank goodness.
Incredible, really, isn't it? Such a map to be chiseled in stone. Oh, but one thing. I would not venture deep into the mansion. I can't be certain, but I've heard disturbing noises. Something about it feels wrong. Just be careful, please. I'll be back in Majula soon. Perhaps we will meet again and discuss maps at our leisure. I'll be back.
Right, in order to get to the other side, also I am not gonna risk these fucking souls, my god, 20k? It's like 10 level ups almost. Nah. I mean, frankly, I should have went in as a, how much is it for the next level? 3K. That was a little odd. Alright, then we'll go the official way. I just realized that wasn't a parry chance, right? Because I know certain moves, like I know the Lost Sinner has like a really big like guard move that looks like it's fucking laggy, but it isn't. Oh, hey. Well then. All right, then. It's fucking impressive. That's the move I was worried about. Thanks. Fucking pursuer, though, is obscene. What happens if you get pulled right as you're falling? This makes it obscene, though. Okay, I didn't go down here like that. How is that possible? Oh, right, everything has a little extra health. The fuck are you? How did she get past me?
Mm-hmm.
Is it? Oh, God. Wait, where's the one with the goddamn spear? Unfair. Yeah, these guys aren't actually even that bad. Oh. Oh, go fuck yourself, mate. How? What? Are you kidding me? The fuck did you fall off anyways? How is that possible? I mean, the longest playthrough ever, though. Ah, oh, you cheeky cunt. override his health. Parry him? That may be my fault. He's gonna look straight at me, isn't he? Say not again. Might as well. I just really like seeing my numbers go up. But anyway, so I'm just, you know, fucking watch. Yeah, the watch is off again. Hold on. And I can't do a hard reset. The thing keeps like... It said it was at full health. What is going on? I got this watch for the sole purpose of being a timer. And it's failing that, so... No, it died.
Bearer, seek less...
I'd say it was at max battery.
bearer of seatless.
Is it because I don't have enough dexterity for this thing? At this point, the longer episodes aren't even my fault. Just what I needed. Anyways, I want to get, like, the full soapstone. Because, yeah, I know it's what actually happens. Don't mind me. Now we wait. Maybe we don't.
Hello there.
Either way, I'm not going to have time to heal.
In these treacherous times. Well, I hope you have a very good reason. Oh, hogwash. Who am I to judge? My name is Pate. I journey hither and thither on a sort of treasure hunt, you might call it. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself. Oh, yes. You be cautious if you go any farther. There's treasure in there for certain, but the entrance locks from behind. I saw the same design earlier, and it's the same contraption, I'm sure. I was with this warrior, you see.
That's a little... How do you know?
He insisted that he go inside first. The rather brusque fellow tried to swipe the loot for himself, but it trapped him inside. I still have the gent's ring. I do hope he wasn't harmed. I'll leave this one to you. I'm worried about what might be inside. I'll leave this one...
Oh, they're hitting the tree. Fuck that. Yeah. happen. I notice. So you notice you've gotten ever so slightly hollow now? Oh, you know what? I don't have to deal with this.
Well.
Oh, am I fucked now?
To escape. I hope that brave warrior didn't come a cropper either. Be careful out there. There's talk of unsavory bandits who prey upon travelers like yourself.
Why is this happening?
Oh.
It's not responding. Yeah.
But you should take this. It allows undead to call out for help to one another across the fissures between worlds. With luck, somebody will lend you a hand. Well, I hope that brave... Be careful.
Where are we going? Ah, that's where we're going. Hi. The fuck? Okay. Wait, what the hell are these guys doing? Those are the last Bastille guys. Really? It does heal him as well. It makes enough sense, I guess. It's a lot of weapons you carry on your back, though. Who knows why? It's a very tiny sleep roll for you. Nah, not enough stamina. I hit that B button. Oh, but yes, he got in just in time. I need to wear that fucking ring, though. Wait, do you get, like, less souls for killing him up here? No. Nah, I'm good. Okay, and then we get a much bigger sign. But anyways, so... I'm gonna go check my watch, and I'm gonna use restroom. So, hopefully I don't get summoned during that time.